Now in the field for Whitefish Bay, number 1, Macy Lococo. And number 21, Maya Schmidt. Now in the field for Whitefish Bay, number 12, Julia Addio. And number 8, Zoe Addio. Back on the field for Germantown, number 8, Leah Brock. Also on the field, number 18, Ella Tim. And number 21, Lexi Plath. Back on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 2, Jacqueline Stevens. And number 9, Izzy Gonzalez. Also on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 19, Nora Wilson. Back on the field for Germantown, number 11, Ellery Freiberger. One minute left in the half. Thank you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Halftime. Again, we encourage you to visit the concession stand, located adjacent to the ticket table. Also, restrooms are located in the field house, accessed via exterior doors on the left side of the field house, just beyond our fantastic concession stand. Thank you.
look into my eyes and show me what I'm taking for. Thank you.
Let's play soccer. Taking the corner kick for Whitefish Bay, number 3, Captain Elise Lineweber. Thank you. Whitefish Bay goal by number 2, Jacqueline Stevens. Back in the field for Whitefish Bay, Itzy and Izzy. Taking the corner kick again for Whitefish Bay, number 3, Captain Elise Lineweber.
Yeah.
Now on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 15, Tala Revere. And on the field for Germantown, number 6, Paige McIntyre. Number 7, Gabby Hetzel. Number 10, Mila Schrader. And number 21, Lexi Flapp. Now on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 11, Megan Gruber. Also, this just in from the concession stand, half-price hot dogs, half-price pizza, but don't dawdle because there are limited numbers of each. Back in the field for Germantown, number 5, J.C. Manny. Back on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 17, Captain Clara Sherveny. Back on the field for Germantown, number 9, Mary Leininger, and number 15, Maya Staples. taking the corner kick. Number 3, Elise Lineweber. Back on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 1, Macy Lococo, and number 4, Grayson Dunson. Thank you. Taking the corner kick, number 3, Captain Elise Lineweber. Germantown goal scored by number 8, Leah Brock. Now on the field for Whitefish Bay, number 9, Izzy Gonzalez. One minute left in the game. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Full time. Thank you for attending tonight's game. Your support and enthusiasm is appreciated. The Blue Dukes' next game will be at Sauk Prairie on Saturday, April 6. Then the Blue Dukes return here to Lubar on Tuesday, April 9th at 7 o'clock versus Hartford. And 2 days after that, they'll be here at Lubar versus Muskego. Please exit the stadium where you entered. Please drive carefully on your way home. Thanks again for coming to watch and support Whitefish Bay Athletics and Whitefish Bay Soccer. Have a good evening.
Thank you. Thank you.